Hey guys, it's us, the Darth Tura's Imperial Alliance. Yep, Darth Tura, the leader here, and I'm the Darth Hoyman Gamer. And today, guys, as you see in front of us on the TV, we are going to play some Stick War. Now, guys, I'm not sure if you've heard of the game Stick War Legacy that came out about 4 years ago now. I don't know if you... I would urge you guys to maybe check it out, but if you guys want, don't want to, that's fine. Anyway, guys, today we're going to be doing a strategy, my insane mode strategy. Yep, so let's get started, guys.
Enjoy!
Let's guys watch the introduction first, of course. I should do normal. Let's go ahead, guys, listen.
In a world called Immortal, you're surrounded by discriminate nations devoted to their individual technology and struggle for dominance. Each society has developed its own unique way to wage war. Proud of their unique craft, they have become obsessed to the point of worship, turning weapons into religion. Each believe that their way of life is the only way, and are dedicated to teaching their policies to all other nations through what their leaders claim as divine intervention, or as you would know it, war. The others are known as Archidones, We of the Archer, Sobra, We of the Sword, Magicum, We of the Mage, and Spiritus, We of the Spear. You are the leader of the nation called Ordor. Your way is of peace and knowledge. Your people do not worship their weapons as gods. This makes you a mark for infiltration by the surrounding nations. Your only chance to defend is to attack first and obtain the technologies from each nation along the way.
Alright. Man, yeah, that was a basic introduction to the game. Now we're going to get into Survival. We got these three modes here. We got Normal Mode, which is pretty easy. Hard Mode, Normal Difficulty. And Insane Mode, which is Hard Mode. Now we're going to do Normal. This is our first time playing. Let's go into Archidones. The war begins. Train units to attack the country of Archidon. To win, destroy the Archidon monument to win.
Thank you.
Hamlet defeated Archidonus. Congratulations, the Archidons have been pushed out of their homeland and fled for the hills. Alright, so I think Archidonus is actually supposed to be Archidons. Is that that's what they corrected it to in Stick War Legacy. Okay, so what are we gonna do, guys? First of all, we're gonna upgrade the Archidon arrow. Alright. Next level, Sword Wrath. Or not. You have been ambushed. You have been ambushed by some natives. Pull them off into the sunset. To win, survive until the sunset. Did you quick sword wrath out? Prepare them for the uncovered natives who are about to attack us. We have a nice little variety. Let's go, boys. Get him! There we go. Good march on. Listen. Yep, and let me help him out. Here we go. Uh oh, Archidon's coming in. Wait, where are you? Oh, wait. He's gone. Let's go, fog man. Am I not? Oh my god! Oh, where are you? They went into the bench mode. Continue our march to attack the Sword Wrath. Alright. We start upgrading the miner's mining rate. Sword Wrath. Attack the Sword Wrath. The Sword Wrath's swords are no match for your basic clubs. The way to destroy the Sword Wrath miner. We still have a building on Jedi. Are you good, guys? What's a good strategy after this? I'm gonna run the outside of the sword wrath. Take control of the Archidon. Hit him. No, I'm missing! No! Got him. I'm gonna give him a land plop, a sword on my liner. Guys, I got a good strategy here. That's what's going on. The sword wrath almost got me back. You're gonna plop. Plug that to the help you fan. Yeah. get our war references. It's one less merchandise and all that stuff. A variety of troopers. A bunch of merchandise. I think they're fending. I don't know where they are. Yeah, I think they're fending. Lay off on that arch at all? Archidon and the Claw of Wrath. Take a look at the opposing side. We got their two swordmen, the two sword wrath, and over here we've got a huge amount of Archidons and an incredibly big amount of the Claw of Wrath. We kind of did in reverse order this time, guys, you know? Don't you see that? We kind of did. You will see of them. You have a lot. The sword upgrade from the armory. Alright, where is she going to ignore the miners' mining rate? We're going to start like this and like that. So you guys, there you go. Alright. For now, that's all we're going to do. I'm going to do an Archidon sword rat strategy. Maybe a Spiriton as well. This is a country. Attack the Spiritans. The Spiritans are known as heavy armored well-trained infantry with spears that can be thrown or used for stabbing. It's a way to destroy the Spiritan monument. Sword rat, but that's it. all we got. This is what I'm talking about. So a few quick sword grabs. Yeah, they can't. See guys, that's what they'll do. The spirits will come out of nowhere and attack you. Whether you one way or another, they'll try to get your mic. Maybe she wants a sword wrath right there. We gotta go about a sword wrath, and we're gonna need to train a couple archers. Let's train walk two right now. Yeah, let's think more legacy, guys. The total amount of troops you can train is actually 40, so that's double what this is. I don't want to give the spirits a plenty amount of attack yet. Yeah, who's gonna go to the three spirit turns? It doesn't look like they'll be attacking us. I'll get to the goal of production in just a bit here. No, this might be a good idea. This next upgrade, I think I'll do that. I'll get to the upgrade, the goal of productivity from the art, from the miner. See how the miner is here. Let's get that goal over to the castle. Oh no, they're all doing it now. Ugh, it hurts. Oh, since the spirits have moved out as well. No, guys, we actually have Archidons to help back our boys. We'll have enough and let's go. Oh, we don't have enough for another one. Alright, let's see if this water is climbing to the river. Normally, that's going to go to the castle. We'll train the other one. There you go. There you go. Music sounds dramatic, isn't it, guys? Okay, where's the spirit things? Like, they want a little more, huh? They want to battle us good, don't they? And they've got a lot of... I bet they have a lot of gold saved up for more spirit things. You know what I mean, guys? You know? Alright, that should be a good amount of gold. Attack! We'll get him, my two boys. So, Rat, this way is coming here. Oh, dude, the spirits are the ones who attack us. I have a feeling. There goes one. But I have a feeling they might be training another one. We can't get to the miner. Hurry! The spirits are coming up with reinforcements! Too late, spirits, we beat ya! Alright. That was madness. You have defeated the Spiritan. That was madness. Those proud Spiritans were no... Were no match for the Mighty Empire? I just wanted to say, that is a bad... That's a bad grammar. Well, then again, this website isn't as secure as it could be, but I like going on this website. Alright. So now, as you see here, we have unlocked the Spiritan. Unlocked our friend the Spiritan, guys. And we need to like this. There you go. Alright, now it's time for Magi kill, maybe? Or not. Sword Wrath counter. In an attempt to regain their land, the Sword Wrath have sent everything they have at you. To win, survive the Sword Wrath counter. Alright, guys. So the Sword Wrath are trying to get all their land back by ambushing us. So we're going to get right into this and hold out that we beat them. Alright, so here, guys. It says, the enemy are expected to attack at sunset. Prepare defense. Which means we have time before the enemy in. Before the Sword Wrath unleash an attack. Before the Sword Wrath begin their attack. And we just quickly train up to get some miners going. And there's that line going. Good. Get it, got it. Wait, I think this guy needs to move. Congratulations, you have eliminated the vast horde of swordmen that formed the Sword Wrath offensive. Now push on and attack the Magi kill. Alright. So let's see, what do we want to upgrade next? You know what, we haven't upgraded the miners mining rate for a bit. So let's do that once, and we'll do one more for the gold. Alright guys, well we'll split this up into a two-part series. We're about halfway through the game. Actually, you know what, how many nations are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 13. We already did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll stop. We'll start with the Magi kill on the next episode. On the next part of the episode. So thanks for watching, guys. Till next time, this is the Darth Wayman Gamer. And Darth Tura, guys. we're Darth Tura's Imperial Alliance, and we will see you all on the next video. See you guys. Bye.